All right. Starting fresh with a new day. Might have to go buy gold again. Let's not mess that up again. My dream it. Well, okay, there won't be cauliflower. We know that. We know that much. I don't know if the smith is even open today. Okay, so those actually will be ready tomorrow. Good to see. Blacksmith, 4 p.m. Don't look like, I mean, it doesn't say if he's closed, so. Dear Caleb, it's been so long since I heard from you. Dear, things are the same as ever back home. I miss you very much. I think I got that already. Tomorrow, we're holding the Egg Festival in the town square. You should arrive between 9 and 2 if you'd like to attend. You wouldn't want to miss the annual egg hunt. Would I not, though? Okay, so the glasses give you quartz as well. I'm pretty sure that thing gives you wood. Can I make quality fertilizer? I have $10,000, so I could just try get some sap today. So that crystal, well, I don't know how much the crystal is gonna be worth. I don't think it's probably worth very much, although I don't have any idea, honestly. Let me reset my clock here. Okay, I need to treat today with a similar amount of haste because of the fact that I need... Okay, let's go down there and see about the caravan. We'll grab the axe, and then we'll run back up here. Oops. Then we'll run back up here. No, we don't need to run up here. We need to get the axe, then go over and see about getting gold, possibly. We shouldn't have to come back here today. Are you kidding me? I don't know why I put that way. I might need it, but whatever. You look it up? Go ahead. It might not be worth anything. I probably have to take it to Robbins to sell it, if anything. Also, I might buy, if this guy has, if this gal has an iridium battery, I might buy that. Yeah, I might. Ooh, actually, that's cheaper, so I will buy that today. Okay. See, does she like radishes? For some reason, I feel like she does. She likes them, but she doesn't love them. But she loves that, and that's cheaper today. So, hey, we worked something out. Interesting. Cool. Let's buy the battery pack. I mean, I should buy that and use it. But, hey. Okay, so we can go literally find Mario as soon as possible. And, you know, get stuff going there. Let's make sure she's not... Hearts. Okay. I mean, I guess it'd be good if she was. She will be at 2 hearts after today. We might actually catch her while she's still home. Although we won't be able to see her if she is. You know, so I'm gonna take my time. Nope, don't eat that. I'm gonna take my time because we have our thing to give her already. I'm not gonna smelt gold. I'm not even gonna go sell that in A. Yeah, okay. So I could sell it, but I won't make any money. I am planning to actually try to remodel my house. I know I said that last time. I just never ended up doing it. Oh, I can't not fish today now because I'm below. Oh, I can't get. I don't need 100 strawberries because I can't water 100 strawberries. You know what I mean? To get optimal harvest of my strawberries, I need them to be planted. Well, I wanted to plant them by the 13th so I could go mining, but or by the 14th so I could go mining, but I don't need them planted until the 15th or 16th. 14th. Let's see. Yeah, I'm planning to plant them the day after right now. But I can maybe revise that. We'll see. Are we at the top? I don't think so. No, okay, I didn't think so. We should have gone down. I got such a bad cough right now. I'm dying. Hope not. All right, we will go. I guess we'll go home, drop some stuff off, because we're kind of waiting for Morrow to leave at this point. So, leave your house. That is. Think she'll go to the clinic next. Ugh. Should just cut stuff, but. Yeah, I don't know. I'll get a good amount of money out of this. I don't think I'll have enough money to. I didn't give that to her. I'm not gonna buy 10,000 strawberries, but. Boy. Trying to think. How many strawberries could I buy? I don't want to buy too many just because it'll just be a waste of money. And let's see. If I get them on the 13th, I take my watering can on the 14th. And then he'll have it for the 14th and the 15th. God, that sucks. Boy. It's not gonna rain. I don't think it can rain tomorrow. Yeah. Well, it kind of just depends. I'll tell you what, I'll look at the weather tomorrow, and that will impact it slightly. Yeah, that'll impact the decision. So let's not worry about it, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and go fishing. I know why I want to fish, but I don't know if I want to fish. Or if I want to cut down trees and attempt to get sap. Yeah, let's go give her a gift. I'll try to think about it. I don't know if we can even give her gifts while she's working. KK Slider. Oh, dude, that would have been... Oh, wait. Wrong place. That would have been good. That's a good idea. But Lobo is my favorite wolf from that game, darn it. Okay, she's not here. She should be... Oh, she didn't... Oh, I was looking at the wrong way. Gosh darn it. That's okay, because where she goes today is even easier. Well, due to that, I'm gonna go fish for now, and then when she comes out, then I'll stop fishing. All right, more stuff to sell. She should literally come where I'm at today, so. Then I'll go walk in her house to get the old cutscene going. I'm hoping I'll get some cauliflower that are higher quality. I should have planted more stuff so I could have higher farming level. I definitely want to give her the highest quality cauliflower I have, so. But I really want to try to have golden cauliflower by summer for the luau. So many things. I'm hoping that. Maybe they'll sell quality fertilizer in time, but I don't know. I'll have to go see May Pierre. I don't know when I feel like he starts on that year too, so. You need fish to make quality fertilizer. I don't know what else. Well, okay, at this rate, I'm definitely not buying 100 strawberry. I think I'll buy it. 50... Although it should be divisible of 3. All I need by summer is $14,000 to buy blueberries. Like, a little bit more than $14,000. But I'm going to buy... Well, actually... Less than that, because I'm going to buy 160. Let me see real quick. Pull up my old calculator. 160 times 80. Boom. I need $12,800. So there you go. Which we wouldn't even need to buy strawberries for. We'll be way in excess of that. But that will put us, hopefully, enough strawberries to get us up to like level 5 farming. And then we'll be yanking high quality blueberries, which I'm going to hold as many as possible to get to wine making level. Bye, birdie. Occurred to me that I was looking at the wrong thing. Okay, so she's very elsewhere right now. After this, I'm gonna go to her. You know what? No, I'm gonna keep doing this, and I'm gonna chop some wood up tomorrow, I think. I don't know, it's pretty hard to decide these things. I'm gonna have to plant another cauliflower, at least with, I might plant a 9x9 of cauliflower with some fertilizer. I don't know why I didn't plant those other cauliflower 9x9. So it was silly. For some reason, I had a dream of getting a sprinkler. There are some events that you can, and random things that can get you sprinklers, I think, but should have been smarter. All right, let's go get her this thing. No, wait, let's just fish and wait for her to go. She had someone at 6, so... Because we're going to have to come back to try to trigger the cutscene anyway, so what's the point? So I think since tomorrow we have time because of the egg festival, and we're going to be harvesting some cauliflower, so we'll have time because of that as well. We should go ahead and... Yeah, we'll use up our fishing energy and cut down some trees tomorrow. At this rate, we're buying 50 strawberries instead. I'm going from 50 to 100, so that's kind of lame. I'm planning to plant them in a 3x3 pattern so I can water them easier. Oh, boy. It's hard to do. It's easier for me to do this math when I'm not fishing or streaming. It's not a straight math, it's thinking about balancing stuff and stuff like this. So. I might get 60. Probably get 60 strawberries. It'll take 20 waters. 20 waters to do it. And right now I do about 18 waters. Yeah. But there's gonna be a day where I have to do 60 waters. That's why it's so concerning. Could be at least one day where I have to do 60 waters. Can't even imagine. Ugh. I'm actually, in all the names I have planned for my animals and stuff, I'm not using a whole lot of like NPC names from Animal Crossing. I think I have one NPC name I'm gonna use. I have four total NPC names I'm gonna use that I can think of. The most are gonna be villagers. I guess I could have gone more of the NPC route, but just felt bad. Okay, she should be heading home soon. Oh boy, this is bad. She heads home and goes to her bedroom. Okay. We are literally gonna stand here. Because she comes home and goes to her bedroom, which I didn't realize. Why did I just do all that? At Brahms. Okay, and we'll put that there for her. Okay, we probably made up to $10,000. If I buy my 10,000 strawberry seeds, it will be a mistake. So I'm not going to let myself do that, I don't think. Probably not. There she is. Hey, sorry if I seem cranky. I'm a little sore from work yesterday. I had to carry 10 boxes of medical files to the attic. Oh, wow. That's rough. Is that... Oh, wow, Kale. This is spectacular. Okay, she should like me now. Woo! 202 points. I had to sort patient records for 4 hours straight. Boom. Nailed it. Go home. Actually... Okay, I guess she has to be here for the cutscene to trigger. There you go. Oh, hello there. My dad and I are just testing some soil samples. It's just weird for her to talk like that with her. Okay, don't be shy. We could use a hand, actually. This is the boning scene. Could you watch this beaker for me? I'm gonna grab the last batch of samples. I'll be right back. She just abandons me. Like a hoe. Thanks for helping out, Caleb. Bone. Margaret's a good kid. She's my special little girl. Thanks, Obama. Looks like Obama. I wouldn't want anything getting in the way of her bright future. Know what I mean? He has a weird face there, but it doesn't show because of portrait mod. Hi, Milan. Question mark. Just some food for thought. Chuckle. There, I chuckled. That's not really a chuckle. That was like a laugh. Whatever. All right. Hey, sorry about that. I hope you found something to talk about while I was gone. You know... Her color doesn't really resemble her parents. Interesting. I was just telling Caleb about... Oh, I gave him the 6 words. She's going to shove the beacon up her... You spelled beacon wrong. It's a beaker. Not I was just telling Caleb about the soil samples we're testing. You've been watching too much Minecraft. Yeah, why would you say that? You're dumb. Well, we'd better titrate this solution before it crystallizes on us. Okay. Okay, here, Caleb, let me show you how to use the equipment. How fun! Boom, we can get into her room and everything is magically easier. See, I'm boning with her right now. Oh, wait, can I get into her secret... layer. I think I have to be really good friends. And yeah, I'm sneaking in her room. Oh yeah, let's go fish some more until we're tired. And then we will go home and sleep. And tomorrow's Egg Festival. I don't think we can talk to her tomorrow. I don't completely know. I don't know if there's like festival settings. I don't think so. Afraid not. Looks bad, man. I believe that it starts at 9. The egg festival. Fish, please. Please. You should have snuck into her bed. Yeah, that's right. I probably should have. True. Good point. Well thought. The bad thing about my setup, though, is I don't really have room for the strawberries. I will fertilize as many of the strawberries as possible, so despite my current fertilizer predicament, I'll spend tomorrow axing some trees. Narwhal, do you know who Bart Baker is? I do not know who Bart Baker is. Do not. Gotta move this mouse. My mouse pad, like, it's comfortable for a while and then it's not. It's got like this gel thingy where your wrist goes. I feel like that's supposed to be a good thing, but I feel like it just rarely is. Just rarely is, to be honest. So we got Mara up to 2 hearts. It's spring 12th. I mean, by next month, according to my plan, I should be able to be married to her. By next month. You heard me right. You heard it here first, folks. Next month, I'm supposed to be able to be married to that woman. How that's possible, I doth not know. I doth absolutely not know. He has 9 million subs on YouTube, and he just followed me on Twitter. Wow. Very nice. Impressive. I got retweeted by some chick the other day, or a while back, who was like a newscaster. Or something. I don't remember what it was for. Or who it was. Or any of the details, honestly. I'm going to go by the inn and see what foods they got. I don't know why. It's not really a good reason to. I wonder if buying stuff from the cart, is it always normal quality? Because that could help for the luau, too. So all I got going for me these days is my fishing ability. Oh my gosh, I'm fishing level God. Like, jeez. Not an actual level, just God. I'm God tier fishing. Oh, I got bread. Sweet. The beacon is lit. Scared me. I was like, I'm digging in the trash. Spaghetti. Crispy Bassa. Jody. Okay, enough of that. It's simpler to be friends with the trees. They don't have to say... Yeah, they don't have much to say. You're a cool person. Give me another pint of the chongers. Nice, man. I knew you were sexy. What? Bart is a parodier. Yeah. I don't know who that is. Business has been really good tonight. I'm pleased. Wonder how your business ends up going bankrupt. Ah, spring, the season of pastels. I actually prefer jewel tones myself. Oh, excuse me, I was mumbling about fashion again, wasn't I? This is the one that I refuse to even consider marrying. She doesn't seem that bad now, I guess. Now I'm actually talking to her a little bit. The weather doesn't really matter to me. I typically stay near my shop year-round, because I'm a hard man. Yeah. He's tough. He gets to work every day. Every day. Alright. Egg festival, flower dance, Haley, cool. I will try my hardest to give Haley a gift. It would be a waste to not. Gotta get her hearts. I should be giving everybody a gift, though. Look like this dude still loves me. How's she doing on her sweet hearts? Hey, it looks like our little event there didn't boost her hearts. Maybe it does it overnight. Or maybe I did it too soon. Or, I don't know. Whatever. It was only going to give me 10 points. Of course, can't keep just saying it's okay. Because it was. I'm going to keep that because it's not worth much. And it's worth more to me being eaten, I think. Wait, what does it count as? We're gonna find out. You know how? You know? Does you know how? We're going to do... Man, we're gonna do F1 on me. Pretty sure we'll go into farming. 268. I'm gonna keep it though, cause it'd be way more use to me. Like on a day when, like tomorrow, theoretically, but I'm gonna just try to deforest this whole place. We're also gonna test something. Can I furnace it up in my own house? Yeah, I can. Yeah, that'll be healthy. I'm not gonna die in bed or anything. If I die in bed, that would be so hilarious. Like end of season and everything like that, but like it'd be funny. Okay, we'll put that CD out there tomorrow. We're gonna get 60 strawberries right now. Unless they did we water? Yeah, it looks like we watered. Better go to bed. Yep. Go to bed.
Oh boy. Cork bobber, treasure hunter.
Nailed it.
Somebody told me you could probably make that to them. You could make $100,000 just fishing in spring if you do it a lot and well. And I think you really could, because I've spent a good amount of money and I haven't been like thoroughly dedicated to the cause either. So, all right, it is festival day and I'm planting strawberries tomorrow. So, yeah, cool. Okay, so I'm definitely buying just 60, but I'm gonna have to water 60 plants for a little while, so that's gonna be real fun. In addition to the cauliflower I have to water, so that's even more fun. But it's okay, we'll make it. What Clint meant to say is I stay inside my house and play with very nice. Okay, we got some cauliflower. We're putting all of this away. All of this sweet, sweet cauliflower. Actually, let's think. How many cauliflower should we put away? We need 1, 2, 3, 4. At least 4. Okay, so, okay. We got 4 in here. We'll ship the rest in attempts to get some farming levels. And we'll have 2 more before spring. So, yeah, we're good. Okay. So that's why I'm going to ship these, even though I probably shouldn't. If I'm smart. Okay. No problem. I'm sad. Puff Daddy, my fish is... Aw, that's sad. It's too bad. I have a friend whose dog is on its way out as well. And it's been sad. He's bummed out. There's been lots of death lately. Death is rough. Okay, let's see. I'm starting to get old. All my family's starting to die. It's a weird time. Hi! Tichik7? He's upside down and paddling. He is making weird sounds. Oh, that's sad. That's too sad. Okay. 20 waters. 20 waters. We'll have to do 60 waters for a while. So we'll basically just be watering for a little bit. I think as long as we go by 12, we'll be good. I'm going to cut this so that we can plant up here. I think we'll make all 60 up here. I think we'll be able to. Oh, God. I would like to if I can. Just because I wouldn't have to clear as much area. And the less scarecrows I have to make, the better. I'm not going to waste my time cutting that. I think I'll be able to fit them now already, but... Poor fishy. Alright. I don't think we can even go there till 9, but we're gonna wait till 12. I think we, hopefully, if we can't make it, I absolutely promise we're gonna reset the day. Should've brought the bread. Fishing uses more energy, but it uses it really slow. Yeah, okay, just in this area we're clearing out down here, we'll be able to plant. And this is actually the first section, this whole section I'm like circling with the mouse is where we're planning to plant our crops in the long run. Ugh, I hate that. The long run anyway. Of course, these stumps will hurt our plans a little bit. But we'll upgrade our axe soon enough.
I'll probably start doing some stuff like that after I plant my strawberries. Because after that, I don't really have anything to use my money on. Although I do want to upgrade my house so I can be married in summer. I only have to upgrade once, so. We're planning to go at noon. We are not planting our strawberries today. So even though we're getting them, you know, we'll get out at 10 o'clock. So it'd be miserable to plant 60 strawberries. So tomorrow's going to be a planting day. But we have all day to plant them tomorrow. So it's okay. Is sickling, the sickling still not taking energy? Okay. I was worried they would patch that in a major update one day. These then. I might go ahead and buy also 3 cauliflower tomorrow and try to get them up to God tier. He won't be open tomorrow. They take 12 days. As long as I buy them. Oh God, I almost killed myself. Okay. Alright. Ooh, we actually. We're so close to enough. Wish you could plant the starfruit. Let's just grab these so we can keep track. I'm gonna grab the bread, I'm gonna eat it so we don't die. We're gonna also take the cookies and we're gonna eat them if we need to. Okay, I'm putting this stuff down because I like it down here. And we're gonna put those to keep count. We're gonna eat this bread and we'll eat the cookies if we need to. I don't think it's literally not possible to talk to her today. And so her gifts reset tomorrow. Okay. And we have gifts to give her, so that's good. It would be nice if we could get the cauliflower to be higher quality, because then it would benefit us more. But I don't think we'll probably be able to. Okay, we're good. I won't wait too long in case it done goofs. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and buy 60 now. Oh, we can do this now. And type 60. And we'll be buying 60. But let me just think if I really want to do this really quickly. It's gonna take me a lot of water. What's 60 divided by 9? What? I don't know what just happened, but I'm not pleased. Okay. Okay, we're gonna buy 63, so I can make 7 perfect patches of 9. Okay. I don't know what just... I bought 5. How many did I just say? I need... What do you mean 45? Because 60 means I watered 20 times with an upgraded copper watering can. 63 means I watered one more. But I have 7 perfect patches of 9, and I like that. So, okay, I'll just do this then. At this point. Okay, there we go. We did it. Sounds good to me. Alright. Now, let's go see if talking to her does anything. Okay, F1 doesn't work for some reason. Wait, hang on. Let's see what her affection's at. 202. I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community. Oh, it doesn't count. So we're probably going to gain 2 points today. Spectacular! Alright, we've done this before, so I'm not going to talk to everybody. Just going to get this show on the road. Oh, that's Pierre. I was looking for the mayor. He's right here.
All right, you're boring me with math. I'm sorry, dude. Lots of math. Trying to be OP here. All right. We're going to start. I'm going to zone in, though, so this is a competition. Don't you forget. I lost this last time we did, but the first time we did, I did not lose it. All right, not looking at chat, so y'all will just wait a second. It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Of course I could be in it. Calm down, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize. Better be a starfruit. Now, is everyone ready? Let the egg hunt begin. Eggs. It's like I'm walking awful fast. Our beloved mana. Okay, go. Get out of my way, Jazz. I feel like if they don't physically pick up an egg, they shouldn't be able to beat you. Like, cause then I'll just screw them the whole time. Okay, I've got an insane amount of eggs. There's no way a kid could beat me. Get the egg, get the egg. Is he playing too? That's rude. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get another egg probably. Egg, 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 egg. Get the egg! If you pick up that egg, if I didn't pick up that egg, I'm gonna be so mad. No degradation if you lose. God dang it. If I lose, I'm gonna be set. I'm gonna reset. Wow, look at all these eggs. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of the gym sea. Chuckle. Well, we don't have any litter, so screw you. And now, the winner of this year's egg hunt. I mean, this is a farm town. We don't have freaking litter. Yeah! Take that, kids! Here's your prize. Enjoy. A straw hat? Are you kidding me? I wore a straw hat all last season. We're not wearing one this season again. Looks pretty sexy, though. I like my hair. Okay. That was funny. I got a laugh out of it. I don't care if you did or not. All right, cutting down our trees. We will get a lot of sap. Although, okay, for all the sap I want for strawberries, we're gonna definitely save as much as we can for everything else. We are gonna have to go bed at soon, though. I don't know what that means. If it means something special when they fly out. I don't think I'm gonna waste my cookies because I might end up needing them tomorrow. So that'd be silly. Those will be in the way tomorrow, hardcore. Okay. Let's put our wood away. I'll keep everything else. Weird thing in that yeah, though, that was so anticlimactic. Yeah, what the heck? I guess I probably knew that because that would have been what we got last time, but. Okay, so we only have 81, so we'll be able to fertilize a good amount of strawberries, so that's good. But we want to fertilize all of our cauliflower, so we're going to go buy cauliflower tomorrow. Just nine. What's this? What's happening right now? I've never known of such an event. Why? Why did that happen? I'm so confused. Why did that happen? What was that? I'm so scared. Okay.